Getting ready for traffic delays as an oversized load makes its way through Dane County tomorrow. The sheriff's office says the convoy will be coming in from Columbia County on Highway 51. They didn't say exactly what they'll be carrying, but the convoy could cause temporary closures along Highway 51, County Roads V and I, State Highway 12 and 78. Now, this is expected to happen in the mid to late morning.